there's something fascinating about you as a soul. You exude this really interesting quality. And that soul is wrapped around just a very kind and beautiful personality. And I just figured that's like a winning combination. So you could come talk to us. It doesn't matter what you're going to talk to us about. We're going to have a great time.
So when I think about music, for instance, having been used for battle, and I think, well, now, you know, and how powerful that was. And I think, well, now we're using it consciously to move us forward. Music as a catalyst for the evolution of our consciousness.
It's true historically that there's a almost homeopathic effect, that like cures like, that music is
right.
Capable of also. So when people are feeling blue, the blues evolved as a form to deal with that and actually have an uplifting effect by kind of pointing towards the cause of the situation in a way that then allows it to become liberated and transcended. So, you know, it can be both mechanisms seem to, yeah, but it's
objectified and subjective.
So the subject becomes the object of the next.
Right.
That's a great.
I'll set the rhythm in the background, and then when I sort of say go for it, you could start your right hand.
Mm-hmm.
You could just start with your right hand. You'll play the melody.
Huh.
Okay.
Okay.
Thank you. almost anyone, is that we hold, you know, when he talks about the spiral being in us, we're not on the spiral is actually in us. That's a profound thing. That is, to me, the essence of the shift in consciousness that we're talking about here. It's, we're not separate from the millennia of human history that have come before us, and I feel music is a powerful vehicle for getting that.